Okay.
Oh, he's got a train.
You look to the left of him. Well, oh, yeah. It's gonna come around. Again. Okay, sorry.
So, okay. I did an album with a guy who I loved so much in my whole life. He's not with us anymore, unfortunately. David Briggs. Yeah. He produced all my records in the beginning, was my real guide, and he kept me on track for a long time. The last record we did together has a couple of songs, and let's see, I see one of them right on this list. Don't I do a dream that can last on this? No? Okay.